This field is on gate. They're off for the Lismore final. A good start for Queen of the Pride in the center of the track. Bestseller Hanover came out strong. And from the inside, Menina Bonita looking to match their speed. In between fillies is Rockin' McRoll around the turn and quickly taking charge. Bartlett and Bestseller Hanover opens that lead up to 3.5. Taking up the chase now is long shot Rockin' McRoll just outside of Menina Bonita. Then it's a length and a half back to Queen of the Pride, the 1-9 favorite. 4th and 5 from the top. 2 clear of As Time Goes By. Then Privacy Hanover. She's about 8 lengths from her barn mate. The trailers go into the quarter of Rockin' Philly and Annie Hill. Opening quarter was 28-2. Moving around the far turn the first time where Bestseller Hanover flaunts her speed here. She's at 6-1. She leads it over Rockin' McRoll, who's prowling the pocket at 48-1. Then Menina Bonita, third, also at huge odds. Still nothing yet from this 1-9 favorite, Queen of the Pride, and she's looking for 5 in a row. That's the field as they approach the half mile pole in the Lismore final, and Queen of the Pride has been given her cue. And here's As Time Goes By, picking up cover. Tietrich trying to get Rockin' Philly motivated while third up. And then comes Privacy Hanover and Annie Hill. The field takes much closer order now. They went a half mile in 58 seconds flat as they approach the backstretch. And Bestseller Hanover maintains her lead by 2.5. Outside, Queen of the Pride inching ever so closer now. Then Rockin' McRoll third. Second over fourth As Time Goes By. And time is beginning to tick away now. Then Rockin' Philly shuffle back third last was Menina Bonita. And Bestseller Hanover conceding nothing to Queen of the Pride here. 3/4 and 1, 25-3, 27-3, third quarter. On the outside, Queen of the Pride, Bestseller Hanover will not back down. Bestseller Hanover, and getting a bit steppy there was Queen of the Pride, and she goes off stride. Queen of the Pride is off stride, and they turn into the stretch, and Bestseller Hanover leads it by 3.5, closing in as time goes by. And then comes Rockin' Philly third, but the Lismore final goes to Bestseller Hanover, wire to wire. As time goes by, then came Rockin' Philly and Annie Hill, Queen of the Pride, finishing.